going to judge the finale of them all. The best in show at the Norwegian Winner Show this year. And we give her our big hand, Paula Häkkinen-Lekkonen.
And we say hello to our group winners, starting with group one. Shetland Sheepdog. From group two, we see Bull Mastiff. From the Terrier group, Kerry Blue Terrier. Group 6-4 is represented by Beagle. From group five, Norwegian Boohund. Group seven, Braco Italiano. From group eight, the flat-coated retriever. Group nine, Lhasa Apso. And from group 10, Deerhound. Those of you who's still with us here today, the mass area closed about 50 minutes ago. So when going out, you have to use the exit vest close to the hotel. Exit vest close to the hotel.
Thank you.
Okay. At the beginning of this show this evening in this ring, we promise you a long and exciting night, and you have gotten a long and hopefully exciting night. Now we have the results of the Best in Show at Norwegian winner this year. And Paula Hekken Lekon has decided that for the fourth place, she would like to see the representative of Group 5, the Norwegian Buhund. Norsk Utstilling champion, Norwegian junior winner 13, Swedish junior winner 13, Swedish winner 13, Kimuras Per Gynt. For the third place, she would like to see the representative of group number 2, the Bull Mastiff, international Nordic, Finnish, Danish, Swedish, Norwegian, Baltic, Russian, Libranis, high performance Alonso, eyed by Vivian Arlursa Imran Durani from Finland. As number 2, we would like to see the representative of group number 3, Terriers, the Kerry Blue Terrier, Norwegian champion, Norwegian junior winner 13, Shylock Cosmos, owned by Helge Kvivesen, Paul Flemming Haugen fra Halden. And today's Best in Show at the Norwegian Winner Show 2014. Paula Hekken Lekon has decided that we would like to see the representative of group number 9, the Lhasa Apso, international multi-champion, world winner 12, 13, 14, junior world winner 12, Shikshua Cleopatra Eurydice, owned by Pila Helisola Lauria from Finland. And please give a big hand to the other winners as well as they leave the ring on their way out. And thank you all for the Norwegian Winner Show, and we will probably see a lot of you during the weekend for the Nordic Winner Show starting tomorrow morning. Thank you for tonight.